What's up, everybody? Welcome to your PlayStation Press Conference E3 2017 watch along stream with Kind of Funny. I'm one of your hosts, Greg Miller, alongside the Pure One, Tim Geddes.
Let Tim host.
The Hispanic heartthrob, Andy Cortez.
What's up, boys?
Big dog, Kevin Quill, off screen. Whoa. Portillo the Wiener Dog in a bag. We are going to watch this press conference along with you. Post it up on YouTube. Many of you are watching live right now on twitch.tv/kindoffunnygames. Thank you for your support, tips, subs over there. Thank you for subscribing to us over here on youtube.com/kindoffunnygames. Remember, each and every time there is an E3 press conference, we're live 30 minutes before with a pre-show. Then we watch along with you. Then there's a post-show. You might have noticed a little buffering there. PlayStation is having trouble. Somebody had said in there that they were watching the official, which is twitch.tv/twitch, and there hadn't been any. I don't know if we want to try clicking over there.
Now would be the time to make that sort of decision.
Let me click over and see what's up.
I'm so excited, you guys.
Oh, me too.
Your Dreams 3?
Your Dreams 3. Let's go. There's no reason not to believe.
I'm clicking over as well.
So just twitch.tv?
Yeah, they're still in their pre-show right now, too.
Twitch?
Yes, Kevin. It's okay. No, I'm glad you asked again. Now, again, though, hold on. They're still in. Okay. Do that, and then I'll throw up PlayStation on my end and see. Make sure they all sync up. Yep.
One of them sweet, nasty ads from Twitch.
Can you leave in another tab PlayStation open?
Sure.
Just to make sure this all happens. Because this doesn't answer my question at all. A kid wouldn't even know if he had seen a fuck up before if the twitch.tv/twitch wasn't even showing the PlayStation conference yet. That doesn't make any fucking sense.
Mm.
You see what I'm saying? You follow me on that one, Andy?
There might be different things on each feed is what you're saying.
Yeah. They wouldn't know then. This is PlayStation over here.
They're not synced up.
All right, just stick on PlayStation. We'll roll with the little thing. It's the official stream. There's nothing we can do about it. I see kids in the PlayStation chat saying lag. Not on us.
You hear that, YouTube? Why did I say it like that?
You hear that, YouTube?
Some of that.
Hey.
PlayStation hype already?
Damn, that gold PlayStation looks really cool. I shouldn't like it as much as I do.
No, I hate gold.
I don't like it.
I hate gold.
I hate gold too, but look at that. It's so chintzy.
I don't like it. More of a silver person.
They have a silver version.
Silver person?
They have a silver
They
one.
Do, yeah. It's yeah. Do you it's like very pretty.
I guess
very
you
pretty.
Going?
All right. Pump it up, Greg.
Pump what up is volume. Up? Sorry.
The beautiful Shrine Theater.
It's very pretty.
We've been there. We've performed there.
Come on, orchestra.
Oh, boys.
Kev, can you close the window?
Yep.
Yeah, very loud.
There's no sound, Kevin, the chat saying.
There we go.
Open with a bit of that Uncharted. Now, right off the top, I want to say I appreciate.
You love live music.
They knew that they did the orchestra, and you know there's somewhere they're like, we can't just do the same thing again to start the show.
Yeah.
This is fucking tight as fuck.
How tight is it, Andy?
So tight.
So fucking tight, Andy says.
Guys.
Everybody's shredding.
Now, can I get a fact check? Are those, in fact, bongos?
Looks like they
Chat,
are.
Chat, let me know if those are bongos then.
I actually they
are,
think they might
A lot of people
be.
Are yelling bongos.
Oh, shit, what? Fucking water bomb?
Careful, your instruments are going to get wet.
Guys, it's got to be just a video. There's no way they have real water in there. They would never do such a thing.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, my God, guys, it's real water, I think.
It is, right?
Get hyped, son. This is awesome.
Look at that dude's hair.
It's some Disneyland shit.
It is, yeah.
He came from somewhere back in the long ago.
All right,
yeah. All right, cool, man.
That was way cooler than it had any reason to be.
Yeah, man. Set the stage.
Damn, there.
Okay. Their sound's fucked.
Their sound is fucked, guys. Not ours.
Mm. Oh, come on, guys.
You're fucking it up!
Do you guys wanna...
You know their sound guys are just upset right now.
Well, you know, some people don't know because it's live
yeah.
in the room. It sounds like it's going. If you go to twitch.tv/twitch has it. No, they don't.
No,
they're using crowd audio, it sounds like.
Yeah.
Dance Floor Demon says it's you guys.
What? Is it?
I mean, no, you can go to twitch.tv/PlayStation. It sounds shitty there, too.
Yeah, it's just, they have just crowd audio.
Oh, no. Come on, guys. Turn up the right track. Fuck, this looks dope, though.
This looks awesome.
Go to youtube.com/PlayStation.
Yeah, because we had audio on our TV and it stopped.
The YouTube link has it.
People are saying IGN is messed up too.
It's the Twitch feed apparently is fucked up. YouTube is good. Click on that one right there, Kev. We're okay, I know. I'm just walking them through. God damn it. We're going to be behind, but we'll have audio.
You know that treasure hunting is not at the risk of us, right?
Good job, Kev.
No problem, bud.
Neither is being a mercenary.
You two. Partners.
And hello, gorgeous.
What a pleasant surprise.
You want the tusk? You need my help.
A thief?
Collector of antiquities.
A parasite who exploits our struggle. In order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer.
This guy looks like a good Uncharted bad guy.
Fuck yeah, he does.
History with the Sarv made you the obvious choice. You lie to my face. Cards on the table. I need your help.
Don't need to see all
and
this
if you
stuff.
Want the tusk, you need mine. This Olympic can't change his spots. You know nothing about me.
Another casualty of war. Don't.
Wow. It's still fucked on Twitch.
Oh, man.
And holy shit, wait till you see what's up next.
Shut your face, I Greg. Know.
Such a tease.
Yeah, they're saying YouTube stream is behind.
It's behind, but it has audio.
Yeah.
Don't you want me to do?
God damn, Sony.
Yo, I already have goosebumps, dude. I'm gonna cry.
I'm just gonna cry.
I am. What? Story DLC.
Few dare trespass here.
Oh shit.
Those that do seek the glory of the hunt. To challenge themselves. In a land like no other. But they never find glory. Only death.
I'm not here for glory. I'm here for the mountain. For answers.
Then you must face the beast that guards it.
The forest frozen wild.
2017?
I wonder if Ashley Birch had strike issues with that SAG-AFTRA strike.
if you want to jump to twitch.tv/twitch, and that has sound and is up to date. We are currently into Sony Ben's
Days Gone.
Days Gone. You start leaving the tabs open and just, you know, okay. Well, PlayStation might have it too. See what you got. I'm gone. Stupid. There you go. Perfect. Cool.
Woo! Whoa.
Let's do this.
Yeah. Man's inhumanity to man.
I feel like that would fuck you up a lot more than that.
Falling off a motorcycle?
Getting roped?
Well, both.
Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
Damn. Last of a style shit. Go, Sam. We're fuck him up. MC. Means Motorcycle Club, guys.
God damn
fucking
it.
Twitch.
Fine. God damn it.
That's Manny's bike.
Using his Motorcycle Club sense.
Yeah, this way.
Like Dom. He's got like that Dom accident reconstruction.
Oh, yeah. I wonder if he's going to rule, be the king of all motorsports. The crew, too. Wow, those trees.
I feel
trees.
Like that would look great in HDR, but...
Yeah, right.
Oh, Jesus.
Damn.
That's a sign to not go over there.
They're bringing real bodies down into the fucking Tron Auditorium.
Oh, God.
Oh,
shit. Oh, no.
My God, they're actors.
Wow, they're really going for it. People are asking, what's wrong with YouTube? It's behind.
Yeah, YouTube's behind, so we came back to Twitch now that the sound's fixed. This looks good. This looks really good. This looks way better than the zombie kill fest they showed last year.
Whoa, nice. Trap, nice. Motherfucker.
You got a cigarette?
Surprise, bitch.
I really like that thud.
Oh, shh. There's something out there.
Just a
little stop! No, my leg!
Horizon and The Last of Us. Brought together.
In Sons of Anarchy.
Yeah.
And that season of Smallville with Doomsday.
Because he was Doomsday.
Oh.
This looks cool.
Oh my God. We just had a little picnic, boys.
Easy, fellas.
He's gonna
in the chat, 24 Viceroy's or Vic Royce's. This guy's out of his fucking mind.
Do it. I'm not here for him. I'm here for you.
Talk shit.
Get shot.
He kind of looks like Nick Scarpino.
Take. Hi, Manny. Hey. So, do it. Yeah, you do. Oh, come on. I wasn't going to let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor?
Zombie bear.
Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
All right. Yeah, okay. All right.
Those animations look so good. Good lord.
Oh. No date.
No. All right, guys, sit down.
Please welcome to the stage, Sean Layden.
Big Sean?
Look, I needed a day.
No graphic TM in it. Interesting strategy.
Welcome. Jeez. Welcome. Good evening and welcome, ladies and gentlemen, fans and friends. This is your 2017 PlayStation Showcase. Thank you for coming tonight. Naughty Dog Gorilla Ben. Out of control. I thought this opening was completely insane, and because I had to walk under zombies to get on the stage just now. They didn't even tell me about that last night. We're glad to be here. We're delighted to be here. We have a full show ahead of us, so let's just agree that we love games, and we want to see more of them tonight.
Agreed.
I can agree to that.
It's all about the games. Sounds Every year, we continue family. To push the envelope of storytelling, imagination, and technology. And 2016 was no exception. Virtual reality is now a real consumer product, and our consoles right. are more powerful than ever, right. offering 4K and HDR options.
For cheap.
We'll take a moment for that. With the launches of PlayStation VR and PS4 Pro, PlayStation once again stood at the forefront of bringing these technologies to the world of interactive entertainment. And now, in 2017, it continues to be all about the games. In the past few months alone, have given us some of the most creative, high-quality, and engaging video games ever seen. Horizon Zero Dawn.
What I like about Sean Layden is he looks like a put-together Neo. Kevin Coelho.
Yeah.
One day, guys.
Resident Evil 7, MLB The Show, Persona 5.
Woo!
And yet, we have an even broader, more diverse selection of blockbuster games
yeah, right, you do.
Coming soon.
Coming soon.
That's the plan, right? You will see tonight that Worldwide Studios is bringing you the exclusives you want, and through our strategic partnerships with third-party partners, PlayStation is home to all the biggest and best franchises in the world. It has never been a better time to be a gamer. Thank you all our fans, all of you, for your support, and for making PlayStation one of the most loved brands in the world.
Sony's
kind of funny, he's also on that list, no we do.
And thank you all for being here tonight. As we open E3 and celebrate the world of games, this week is our web portal. We have a web portal this week. Live.playstation.com will serve as the home for hours of programming, including developer walkthroughs, Q&A sessions, in-depth conversations, and so much more. But tonight, let's recognize the art of gameplay with a showcase of the most anticipated titles here at E3. So, without further ado, let's get back to the games.
Let's get back to them, guys.
Before I step off, it's my personal pleasure and a privilege to share with you now a title that has a rabid cult following around the world and has a very special place in my heart. Please enjoy.
One more thing. Like, we just started, Sean.
Evan Wells from Naughty Dog. The wise shot there.
Driving his dog. Bloodborne 2?
Chat's with me on Monster Hunter, but
they're saying Monster Hunter.
This would be the craziest fucking looking Monster Hunter of all time.
The Legacy of Kain, Soul Reaver. Whoa!
Whoa, what the hell is that thing?
It's his nose, guys.
Looks like a skull.
He's got one of the nose erections.
Yeah. Some people said Turok.
I mean, I think it is Monster Hunter. It's just not showing you the tried and true symbols. Where are the cats that are fucking cooking for me? Oh,
oh
fucking
no.
God damn it.
Come on.
Oh my god.
Come on.
You can go to YouTube, we'll just be 30 seconds behind.
Look so scared of you right away.
It's Crash Bandicoot's again. This doesn't look good.
Just
whatever.
Go to YouTube, oh Kevin, God. Please. We'll catch up because it'll be
YouTube,
so far
guys.
Behind.
I said leave them open, Kevin.
Yes.
Yeah, even people in their chat saying lag all over.
It's fine. Don't worry. By the time you catch up, you'll still see what we're seeing.
Oh,
that's
God.
How far you behind YouTube is.
Nose erections. Let's try to recreate our commentary.
Whoa! Wait, is this Turok or is... Whoa! Wait!
I'm not seeing the tried and true Monster Hunter stuff.
I don't see the cats dancing. Why is he dressed like that?
Look how scared he looks as he runs away.
Nailed it, boys.
Thank you. You got that.
How many memes are there going to be of him running away from that and being like, me running from my problems? So like...
Me running from my bank account after
like,
I buy all these games.
Like, yeah, girlfriend be like, hey, come over to watch my... view of
my parents.
My parents.
That's what he's saying. They don't say come over to be with my parents.
I was gonna say, my parents are in town. Come visit. You know, same shit.
Back to what I was saying though, I don't think this looks that good.
Here's the thing. As somebody who's played multiple Monster Hunters, this looks so fucking good compared to other Monster Hunters. To have it on console, to have it like that, if that's what this is, that's crazy. That's what this is. Which I'm pretty sure it is, but again, I'm not the biggest Monster Hunter fan.
There you go.
Yeah, that's fucking crazy. Like, that's huge. You figure that's the game that, like, kept, you know, fucking put PSP on the map in fucking Japan. Maybe, like, imagine what that... Look how good... I mean, I know you're saying it doesn't look that good, but compared to the monsters...
Yeah, I guess.
For
it's like
a monster
Pokemon
Hunter
would
game.
Have come to
yeah, exactly.
consoles.
I bet old Ego Raptor Aaron Hansen's excited.
Shit,
early 2018? Here we go. Now, you gotta cook the... Me just right, you see. You pull it off too early, it's raw.
Alright. Gerard the completionist in the audience.
What up, Gerard?
I walk things through the valley.
What?
Okay, so it's some kind of remake, remaster.
If it's a good point.
Yeah. Shadow?
Is this a fucking remake?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Cool.
my god, dude. Are you fucking kidding me?
Mark Ryan's dying somewhere. Please tell me the controls are better.
I hope so.
Oh my god.
Year of dreams? Who the fuck would have thought this would ever happen?
Dude. Yes. Oh my god.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh my god.
What the hell?
Be more excited.
Guys, I do not know what they just did.
Kane, it's Kane,
all
it's a rest.
Biological life must be exterminated.
Marvel. All right. When's Marvel?
Let
right
my
now.
Predictions come true. Here. Dante's here. Does this lead into DMC5?
Doctor, get us out of here.
Ultron Sigma has two of the Infinite Six.
Gamora, we have Thanos. He raised you as his own. Convince him.
Have you come to beg for my help?
You have no choice. Help us.
Release me, and I will give you what you want.
Give us cause to trust you. Help us to find the Infinity Stones.
Very well. The Stone of Power lies at the heart of no world.
Bear witness to the death of your world.
Zero? His core routines have been rewritten by the Grandmaster.
Oh boy.
Nova, Major, get to the core.
The Time Stone has concealed itself beyond time. Valkonda needs its key.
Aw, oh, shit.
Looks like those motorcycles are in trouble.
We had a dream. Our two diseased realities united to form a single perfect universe.
I had a commander.
Will you not bow before your god?
You are no god.
Cool. We don't need story stuff.
You'll have your diversion.
September 19th.
Make it count.
That's been known.
No, wait!
Ninjas.
Oh, story demo there.
Cool.
Dante, can the ladies come out to play?
Be good.
Trish. Oh, I've
Ebony,
every Ivory.
Ivory, care to dance?
That was weird.
But it's a great segue.
Into Rocket the Raccoon's PlayStation VR adventure. There's Warp Zone.
I thought I'd seen everything.
Damn it.
We're in a whole new world. Everybody run. Now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
My heart is fucking shadow.
Get me a goddamn medic!
We don't deserve it. The world doesn't deserve it. All the shit they gave Last Guardian. Some of it deserved.
Wasn't, it wasn't that good of a game.
In this land, death don't have no mercy. In this land, they come to your house and it won't stay long.
Berkeley says, I really thought to have that. Somebody.
Solo Mike says, I predict no new games.
No
Shadow Colossus, that count?
Tell me so what you're made of, soldier.
Horizon's DLC, I guess. Come on, man. Come on, man! Don't be hate, just a hate.
We're hunting Nazis.
100 Nazis.
Where are the old potato mashers at?
hard to believe while they're doing this, BJ Blazkowicz is over in America fighting Nazis in our home turf and giant robot dogs.
James Francis Ryan. James Frederick Ryan. Iowa.
Ugh.
Oh, good lord. Oh, get wrecked, dog.
Have no mercy in this land.
Call us a bunker buster. The Fighting Irish 07 in the chat, all caps. I just saw Kevin's grandfather. An old, kind of funny one.
That's a deep
cut. Dust off of. I'm still interested in that. I think it's gonna be. I hope it's gonna be a fun campaign.
In this game?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm very excited for it.
Sticking with the one group, having to be like Band of Brothers.
Oh, I'm so stoked for that fucking game. Absolutely. Damn.
Who's blazing? Who's blazing?
The guy in the aisle's like, who's blazing?
It's like Jeremy Parrish or something.
I thought he was part of the show.
Oh, yeah!
There you go.
Give me my VR games! Gobble them up, two-piece leg and thigh, you know what I'm saying?
I lost me.
What if that was it?
Skyrim?
The fucking?
Yeah. Hell fucking yeah. Okay. All right.
Oh, they still look so ugly.
The song is still too good, though.
Yeah. In the chat, Frog and Bullfish 89 says, just fucking die, Skyrim. No Man's Sky. They're the ones making that cat game too, right? Or whatever, the one we all hated yesterday.
Lucky?
Yeah, did they make Lucky too?
I don't think so.
Okay. They definitely had something going on. See, you look around for that shitty ass Fox game from yesterday. Super Lucky's too.
Big bug. Could have been a game in the pre.
I would have much rather had Matterfall in here or Everybody's Golf.
Roll the tape. I'd like to try it again.
Wow.
Ask him again. You remember me.
face?
Get me out of there!
Why do you wish it was in VR?
Because I want a proper one.
I'm trying to visualize the
rest. This is a proper scary game.
Before you came here. You understand I want what's best for you.
Looks like the doctor from Metal Gear Solid 5.
Hell yeah.
Good for them. That looks like a real...
That looks like a real VR.
You're welcome to join me.
Again?
No.
Final Fantasy 15 universe. Oh yeah. What everybody wanted. They were asking for it. Now you can do it. More fishing.
Damn, that double bass is rocking and rolling, boys. Double kick drum.
Black mages on guitar.
I see.
Oh yeah.
No, thank you.
Now just show me Pat on here.
Monster of the deep.
Okay.
Literally a guy yawning when they cut to the ground there.
Man, girl, you're killing it.
Fuck.
VR.
Yes. Ooh, yeah!
We're on our own. Have hostiles moving on your position. Watch your flank.
Should have called the SOCOM. Super massive games. Like, oh my god. It's making everything.
Moss.
Spoilers, man. Jeez.
Hey, you know, I'm just showing how smart I am.
A game about Randy Moss and his 2007 season with the Patriots.
Oh, wow. We're going to go there? I thought I was going to the Vikings. We got to cute this little guy.
I like it.
Oh, look at this little baby boy. Hey, little cute boy.
I'm into this. Do you get to play this?
No, not yet. Look at that.
Are you a god?
Like, Miyazaki mouse god.
That's what, yeah, totally.
How is this VR?
You're these hands. You're like God.
You're the guy that helps him progress through the world. Him or her. Oh, God, no.
You and Snake.
Even if I don't get Final Fantasy as a VR announcement, I've now hit it. That's the point for Greg, everybody.
Yeah.
Suck it. Wherever you are, Danny, suck it. Danny O'Dwyer. Tim, suck it.
I'm sucking it.
Andrew, Kurt. Renee. Fight your husband. Here we go.
Alright, we're done with the VR. Moving on
to everything happened with the Pro.
I'm inside the PlayStation 4 Pro.
Oh, that's Kevin. I thought someone said "let," and then the audio cut off.
You think that ran on accident?
No.
Yeah, this crowd does suck.
God of War.
Climb it! There you go. Now the crowds will do it.
Are you gonna do it?
Smack the kid. Yeah, shut the fuck up.
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth.
This is cut together so well.
Hang on, boy!
Okay!
The truth.
Long way from home, aren't you?
Bag
here
pieces.
I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult.
Wait here. I will handle this.
Wow. Awesome. His son was on his gut kid. Nice. Oh, yeah. All right. This looks fucking radical, dude.
Oh.
Wow, that was something, that fight.
Uncharted. Horizon.
On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature.
That's fine.
To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. Close your heart to their desperation.
Take that, White Walker.
Close your heart to their suffering. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
But not everyone is bad. Mother always said to be open to those who can help.
Does Kratos' dick have
who
red paint on
it? Doesn't matter.
Rings.
This boy is not your past. He is your son. And he needs his father.
You think this one ends with a release date? Fall?
Yeah.
I hope so. It looks far along.
Yeah,
I
mean,
very far along.
Wow, it's a big eyeball.
What is this?
It's the world serpent.
Hey. I'm Michael, where are you from? Nabby, bro.
Yeah.
I am!
What is it saying?
He wants to help us!
All right.
I'll help it to hell.
Well, man, it's a window.
There's a lot of stuff in that window, though, man.
It worked for Horizon.
Not personally. Because I didn't play Horizon.
It did not work for Andy's windows.
I'm more, you know, I'm being a little selfish here. That looks fucking great, though. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Game Tyrant shot it for wearing your shirt. Because I don't know who you are. Oh, here we go.
Let's go, Detroit. Let's go.
Hold on.
Just a little while longer. Hold on. Just a little while longer. Hold on. Just a little while longer.
This is what I say on stage.
Everything
will be all right. That's
how good he
looks, I think. Tell me the age we would take the thing with your time.
This is a night our people will remember. There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit. We're going to attack those stores and set our people free.
Oh, is that?
That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan.
Jesse.
Neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack. You're awake now.
Jesse.
Well, it looks like it.
Marcus, watch out.
You are committing a Class 3 offense. This infraction is being reported to the police.
Shit.
We gotta go.
What? We can't just leave our people behind.
It's too late. If we stay here, we're gonna get shot. North, our people need us alive. There's nothing else we can do.
Marcus! Shit.
Act like a robot.
Hands blow, prisoners.
Make out, of course.
We are superior to them, but they are our masters. That's about to change.
Cool.
I'm gonna send the humans a message. My name is Marcus, and just like you, I was a slave.
Get your game on.
But then I chose to open my eyes.
Ryan Gosling?
To take back my freedom and decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters.
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
I'm with you, Marcus!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
Then follow me.
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
Police report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of CyberLife stores.
Given the facts, it's pretty clear these attacks are linked to the deviant video message broadcast recently from the Stratford Tower.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated attack.
This is an alarming situation.
This is a cool story.
Could now be turning against us? Violence is the only language humans understand. Numerous storefronts have been broken, with cars vandalized and set alight, leaving many Detroit neighborhoods in chaos.
We're getting reports that hundreds of androids have been stolen from CyberLife stores.
I'm getting... One of these games has to come this year. If it's not this, then that means it's Spider-Man, and I can't take that. I can't take that being a possibility.
We still have Spider-Man coming, guys.
Was damaged, and
this looks fucking phenomenal.
Yeah. Rage in several major districts across the city.
It's the guy from the first trailer.
Some people are asking.
There's the girl from the very, very first trailer.
Has androids become a threat to our security?
Jason.
Jason?
North!
Different colored eyeballs.
North!
Alright, what happened?
What irises?
They slaughtered them like animals.
Who did?
Oh shit.
Alright, man. Fuck yes, dude. I am so-and-so, and this is my story.
My name is Marcus. I am one of them.
Oh.
This is our story.
Yeah, dog, oh boy. Let's go, boys. Somebody asked, what about being that badass investigator person or whatever?
That's just gonna be in there.
Just like in Heavy Rain, you play multiple different roles. Stories, yeah. No date.
This ain't good, guys.
Welcome to a world without light.
I can't fucking wait to play this.
Can I play with you?
Yes.
Can we be a squad?
Yes.
You are weak. Undisciplined. Cowering behind.
I'm really disappointed
walls.
We didn't even get a time for it.
Yeah.
I command.
You know how PlayStation likes to do it sometimes. I'll put that out in press releases and stuff. I'm refreshing all of
across the galaxy to prove my worth.
That looked awesome.
Big Mike said Andy is an android.
Traveler's light. Your mother have merely forgotten the fear of death.
That's a big foot.
Allow me to reacquaint you.
Big dick, know what I'm saying? Wow, on PS4, that was
a little asterisk, though.
Cool, that ship looks radical.
Please welcome back to the stage, Sean Layden.
I want Shuhei to come in like you did at KFL 3.
Me too.
Let us change our names.
Okay, wait, just breathe. Yes. That was quite the roller coaster ride for the last 60 minutes. Thank you all so much for being here tonight. The future is here and it is now with PlayStation 4 Pro and PSVR. We could not be more excited than to kick off E3 2017 celebrating the content and the creators who make PlayStation the best place to play for gamers. Now, let me leave you with a true PlayStation exclusive, a true exclusive from PlayStation, from one of the industry's most respected developers. Let me thank you again for coming tonight. A shout out to my courageous friend, Ronil Mehta,
if this shit's coming this year.
And now, everyone, please, enjoy the ride.
All units, 1010 Asset 36 in Park. Repeat, all units be advised. Shots fired at six towers.
Fisk. Wilson Fisk. Same suit.
It looks great, dude.
Shut
up. All fireball.
Man.
Yuri, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. Boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Did you say Yuri?
There you go.
Oh, yes, dude. This is what I wanted so bad. my god. Get wrecked, huh?
Oh, that was cool! Awesome.
This cadet fled through the building. Eliminate them.
Oh,
should have worn a helmet.
Oh, shit, we got all of that.
Yeah, I don't know why this room decided to take a shit right here, but whatever.
You got what you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
You're like Andy
Serkis. This territory is ours now.
Not today.
Spider-Man!
Let's go all out. Let's brawl, boys.
Man, dude. It's truly like the arc of the Spider-Man.
Yeah, exactly. That's what it needs to be.
Take a selfie.
Hey, Willie.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Man.
I'm saving bad guys from other bad guys. That's how I thought today would go.
Oh, dude!
Oh, shit!
Oh, no!
Hey, big guy!
Hey, nice of you to drop in!
Really cool.
No! Nick, you walked in.
Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
You're about to find out. Check the roof.
He's here?
Shocker.
Is that Josh?
Whoa!
Shooting!
You shoot it!
Spider-Gwen, Miles Morales, Superman.
Spawn.
Let's go.
Here we go.
This does not look real, dude. Oh my God.
Running the demons.
The guy who runs the homeless shelter?
Like I said, complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. Please, let me get this.
Awesome,
that helicopter is destroying the city.
I know.
You need to break it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
I know.
Working on it, Yuri.
Shut up.
Wow.
Too close.
Careful, Peter.
No way, dude. Now you're in here?
It's like Uncharted Spider-Man.
That's the thing. Like, that's freaking awesome.
Hi, is this the flight to Newark? Why are you doing this?
Because no one else will!
Lee, this is crazy! This isn't you!
You don't know me!
Need a plan. Need a plan real fast! I guess this is the plan! Come on, Pete, you got this! You got this, you got this, you got this! Please don't screw this up.
VR.
Mr. Lee? Hanging in there?
Jesus fucking Christ.
2018. Could have used that right away. Would have been fun. Dan Adel in there shaking his head? Arthur Gies, impressed.
Look at how all... There's just so many people in there. Not... No, this is just the...
Yeah, that's the end. This is outro. Bridges okay. From Hideo Kojima.
Yeah.
That's what it looked like we're going into. Yeah. Like, yeah.
Starfield. Well, holy shit, guys.
All right.
It's supposed to happen?
What? Feel it, Andy.
What was the purpose of the second video?
For enhancements and such, yeah. Well, everybody, thank you for watching along with us here on twitch.tv/kindoffunnygames or youtube.com/kindoffunnygames if you're over there. We're about to go into our post show. We'll do it live on Twitch. Of course, if you want to catch it on YouTube, it'll be up there as well. It'll be a Gamescast. It's on your podcast services. It'd be great if you click that follow button on Twitch, click that subscribe button on YouTube, went over to kindoffunny.com, saw all the other stuff we're doing. But for now, that's the end of this watch along for Sony's E3 2017 showcase. Thank you for joining us. Until next time, it's been our pleasure to serve you.